Gooey! Sticky! Disgusting! How dare the marble be?
Thank you.
stop Newton quickly. I am beginning to run out of ideas for clever tortures.
Thank you.
give Newton a royal pain in the backside from me. Composure. After all, we're finally on track for a happy ending.
How right you are. A perfect day for target practice. Fools!
Button to flap your feathers. Hold R1 and press the next. Expect your queen to carry things for you, I hope. You have a grab button just like anyone else. I must leave you, Swoop. Be sure to leave that purple ninny away from Bunkum Lagoon.
Surprise! It's me, the genius who turns the beloved Swoop into a feathered duster. something a little more drastic. Come on then, let's see how fast you can really fly. Getting tired, bird brain? Come on, give up!
How could I, the Imagisphere's finest creator, hope to outwit a team of peerless heroes? Oh, I feel a deep woe inside my breast. If only Papa was here to comfort me. I plan to become the ultimate creator. I can see now that I was wrong.
Because I was always better than you. You and your bunkum chums can't hold a candle to my creative genius. Back off. You wouldn't want your little chum to get vaporized, would you? And don't try and stop me, you cloth-eared fools. This fortress is impregnable.
I designed it myself.
Yeah. Together.
Nothing. You're nothing. All you are is a big embarrassment. Ooh, look at me. I'm Newton. Everything I make turns out rubbish.
What? No, it doesn't.
My dad's a legend. I'm an incompetent oink.
No, I'm not.
I call people my friends, but they laugh at me behind my back.
Oh, they do. Do they? Do people really laugh at me?
Take a look in the mirror. What do you think?
I think that you, my friend, are a big blooming bully, and I'm not going to stand here and listen to this any longer. I mean, really, in this day and age, people like you should be... Oh, that was easier than I thought it would be. Go team me! Oh, what's going on? I feel weird. What have I done?
The trick, you see, is to show no fear. Played now.
We need to get out of here, quick! I'm allergic to drowning! I come out of these big... well, death! Thank you.
here.
Say about the Titans, Newton?
I don't remember there being a strict rule.
Newton? We'll continue this at home. Now, let us return to Stitcher Manor. Should hold them. Now, Newton, how are you getting on with that dimensional doorway?
As good as new! Are you sure you don't want me to come with you all? I'm sure I'd be a great help. I know a few jokes.
Well, I hope Craftworld is ready for the four of you.
Navigated the belly of the beast before planting an explosive device.
So, dear little big Planetian, as Newton tries in vain to rewrite the events we have just witnessed with our own peoples, we say farewell to our brave band of friends, heroes who worked together to put things right. We saw one become several. Bonded together in the noble crusade of creating and sharing. And we were reminded there are so many like-minded thinkers up here, sailing the ever-expanding astral tides of the imagisphere. Every one of us emits thoughts, notions, and dreams, and by connecting with others, we can make a better reality in this, our own world. This celestial plane of potential, this stellar collective of wide-eyed wanderers and wanderers, this little big planet.
Thank you.